Hurry, Professor! The readings are off the chart! We're picking up extremely high levels of harmonium. This is it!
You were right, Julian. Let's get started. It's still unstable. We have to try again.
Professor Bennett was investigating strange energy anomalies in Iceland, but she hasn't been heard from in a month. There's no better candidate than you to find out what happened. When you get there, open the envelope we've provided. It contains more information about your mission.
Case file. Name, Samantha Bennett. Occupation, physicist at the Center for Control of Paranormal Phenomena. Area of interest, harmonium. Subject's findings. My research shows that harmonium is the energy that binds the entire universe together. Only trace amounts of it are present on Earth, but Iceland contains the highest amounts ever detected. I hope that further research will lead to the successful collection of harmonium. Its possible applications are still unknown.
Well, well, Missy. I see you can climb, but can you fly?
We'd better hurry. That geyser could erupt at any second.
Eve! Find Julian!
Thank goodness you're here. Dr. Schroeder took the professor. She's after harmonium energy, and if she finds a way to control it, we're in big trouble. The professor managed to find some kind of harmonium collector. Luckily, those thugs left it behind. Please, I'm so cold. Schroeder's dangerous. She only wants power and won't let anything stop her. You should try contacting the CCPP. Our radio stopped working after a storm, but there might be another one in the helicopter.
This is the CCPP emergency line. Can you hear us, Professor? Be careful. We have information that Dr. Schroeder is heading your way and is after your harmonium research.
I'll stay here and keep working on this and try to warm up some more. Oh, here, I managed to hide this.
won't be stable!
We've ignored harmonium power for too long. Now, I'm going to find a use for it. Start it up, Professor. Thank you, Professor. You've helped me cross over into another world. Time for me to return the favor.
You're here. That means there's still hope. My instruments measured a massive amount of energy on the other side of the portal. The whole world will be in danger if Schroeder manages to lay her hands on that energy source, whatever it is. I discovered a strange device that can gather harmonium. And there might be other artifacts around here that can help you open the portal.
I heard shots! Is everyone all right? Where's the professor? Oh no! I'll take care of the professor. You need to work on getting that portal open. She's stable now, but I sure hope more help comes soon.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Asturian Sibelius. I'm an alchemist. You are in my observatory. I redirected your portal to here because I couldn't allow you to be captured by that wretched woman. She seeks the Obsidian book. But here we are, in front of Clockwork Temple, the famous wonder of Eloria. Our book awaits there. It mustn't fall into Schroeder's hands. The Grand Council banished Schroeder from Eloria. We never thought she'd return. She is a danger to your world and mine.
This is the end, Asturian. Your magic is no match for my modern weapons. Give me the book or be destroyed!
I'd like to see you try. You'll never find the Obsidian book. Now, be gone! Dear lady, our time is short. I'll act as a decoy so you can go after the book. But before you do, please help me raise the shields. I need you to assemble the Nebula Gem Accelerator.
Asturian means these purple stones, my lady. They generate a protective magical barrier, but the impact shattered them.
Well done! Next, you must start up the Namurthian plasma conductor. I'll charge the weapons.
What my friend means is that you must activate the central portal. Then you can reach the Obsidian book.
Your help is immensely appreciated, my dear. Don't worry about me. I'll give Schroeder a battle she won't forget. Now, go! Find the Obsidian book. Would you mind taking my gargoyle, Basil, with you? He's very handy. Please, take care of him.
The gates are closed now, but all you have to do is direct light beams towards the gate to open them. Rotating too fast. It's due to an imbalance in the energy field. One of the runes has run out the power. The Order of Scholars discovered an ancient artifact. It was a book of immense power, imbued with harmonium, the Obsidian Book. Create, but it also had the power to destroy. Thus, the scholars appointed Garrick the Wise as its keeper.
Thank you.
Lady Glover, Osterian is trapped underneath all that debris. Please, you must help him. Thank you, but I'm afraid this isn't over. Osterian is gravely injured. We need the tears of the forest and some social mushrooms to heal him.
The resting place of Garrick the Wise lies deep within. But my forest has grown old. And my acorns, they're gone. They're gone. My acorn, you are a true friend of the forest. Here, someone drop this near my roots. Perhaps it will be useful.
thank you. That certainly was a close brush with death. You have my gratitude, Lady Glover.
We must find the tomb of Garrick the Wise. The forest surrounding us is so ancient that it's practically a labyrinth now. But I have an idea. You can use that drone machine to survey the forest from above and find the tomb's location.
Unfortunately, Garrick could not find a successor to carry on his heavy responsibility. Thus, he hid the book, creating the Obsidian map to show the way.
Another acorn. Life blooms within me once more. Here, friend, see what my branches have caught for you.
The Obsidian book belongs to us.
So, Garrick the Wise hid the book on Earth. A bold move. It seems we must open a portal back to your world. My observatory is destroyed, so I cannot open a portal to Earth. However, Basil can channel his magic energy to create one. However, we must aid him. My telescope can magnify his power and keep it stable. Lady Glover, start the machine. A long journey awaits you, but be warned. This kind of magic could interfere with the book's magical energy. Be prepared for anything. We exiled Shura from Eloria because of her crimes, but now evil has consumed her. She will stop at nothing to get the book. Remember, the Obsidian book has unimaginable powers. Schroeder mustn't find it. Now, fortune follow you on your quest, my friend.
Where have you been? Professor Bennett and I have been searching for you for weeks. Anyway, there's no time to chat. Strange anomalies started occurring all over the city, and then this huge vortex erupted. Professor Bennett is monitoring its epicenter. It's directly over the museum. The city's a mess, and we have to reach the professor. I recorded the anomalies on this map. Here, try to find a safe route. Avoid the meat-eating plants. They're all over the city. There's been information about a portal opening in the different locations across the city. Avoid it because it acts like a sinkhole. Some locations were caught in the magical fires that are spreading fast. There have been reports that cracks suddenly appeared and devoured whole buildings. Just might work. Great work. Go on ahead without me. Professor Bennett is waiting. I can't go with you. The CCP had me track these anomalies so I could help evacuate the city. Best of luck, Eve.
Eve? You're alive! And very well, I see. I thought we lost you when that portal closed. At any rate, you're just in time to help. Here, this is my latest invention. In theory, it should induce plant growth. See if you can use it to stop Dr. Schroeder. Now's our chance. Eve, use the collector. Hurry, while Schroeder is distracted.
Congratulations, Lady Glover. Teleporting me from Eloria was quite a feat, but you succeeded. Professor Bennett, I'm glad you're all right.
We're safe for now. Eve bought us some time, but we must use it quickly. Eve, the Obsidian book is destroying the city. We have no choice. We must destroy the book. I'm going to CCPP headquarters. Destroying the book will unleash a massive amount of energy, and we must contain it.
There might be another way to reach the book. I'll go this way, but call me if you need me.
That's far enough. You won't interfere with our plans this time.
I'm afraid I cannot let you destroy the Obsidian Book. It shares a bond with Iloria that must not be broken. By destroying it, you would destroy my world. My apologies, but I cannot let that happen.
That fool may have taken the book, but I still have you, Lady Glover. Take her away.
My enemies are falling before me. Glover and her little flying pest are imprisoned, and the Duke will pay for his betrayal. Ha! Asturian is the only one left, but his gargoyle succumbed to my questioning and revealed his location. Now, the Obsidian Book will be mine! My vengeance shall rain down upon Iloria. First, I want you to take care of the Duke.
As you wish. Once we have finished extracting his memories, I shall personally finish him off.
Thank you. I am dying. And your gargoyle friend doesn't have much time. Schroeder is mad. All of Illoria is in danger. She cannot be stopped.
I need a secret tunnel through the sewers that leads to the riverbank, with a portal at the end. Make it happen, Master Builder. Thank you.
thank you for freeing me. Osterion went to the Everlight Crater. I'll help you with the portal. Here, I borrowed this from the guard. Impossible. Everlight Crater once stood beyond this gate, but now it's a mountain. Someone has used powerful magic here.
Stay back, Lady Glover. I'm going to cast a spell that will protect the book permanently. I took care of Schroeder, but I must be certain there will be no more intrusions.
I can feel the power flowing through me. Once I absorb the book's essence, I'll have unlimited power. Then, this whole world will suffer. All of you who mocked me, who banished me, you will die.
This, it fuses together all of the Collector's powers. Use it before it's too late. Lady Glover, we owe you our lives. Now it seems I have been chosen to become the keeper of the Obsidian Book. I shall guard it till my dying days. It is time for you to return to Earth. Go forth, my lady, and long life to you.